6.9 tonight. That is 2 earthquakes back to back. You know, there was no earthquakes in California when Obama was president. This is all Trump's fault. I don't know what he's doing, what kind of weather things he's doing, or ground explosives. He's probably doing some kind of nuclear testing that he... Wait, was that one of those after? I just felt that they're like ghost shocks. But this was not going on. He's trying to make California drop and slide into the ocean. Trump hates California. That's what he's doing. He's probably gotten with Putin and Kim Jong-un with their nuclear program, and it probably got like nuclear bombs underground making the platonic plate slide, because that's what they do. That's what earthquakes do. It's when the platonic plates, they slide. They're like this, and then they slide. I remember that from science class. So Trump's doing it. He's making it happen.